first thing that we have to understand is that you don't have to be special or gifted.